Today it's all about duplexes in great neighborhoods.
What's up, pal?
How you doing?
We're out trying to find the one that's gonna make us the most money in rent. Danny and I checked out three different duplexes today. We're ruling out the least expensive one out of concerns that the poor layout just won't rent.
For me, it's between the two $260,000 duplexes. One with the finished attic, the other one with the unfinished attic. Believe it or not, the one I want is the one with the unfinished attic. I love the idea of finishing off this space with two brand new bedrooms and a brand new bathroom.
I mean, to have that as an unfinished space and add that much more square footage, we're gonna be adding a ton of positive equity to this place.
Let's do it.
Oh man, all right.
We are going with,
ta-da,
the unfinished attic. We purchased this property at $260,000. We have a remodeling budget of $60,000. That puts us all in at $320,000. That's gonna allow us to cash flow approximately $20,000 a year after expenses.
The first floor of the duplex is a two-bedroom, one-bath unit, which is already rented out for the next year. So Danny and I will be putting our money and time toward renovating the upper unit, which is made up of the second and third floors. The second floor already has two bedrooms and one bath, and we're adding an additional two bedrooms and a bath to the third floor attic space, making the upper unit of this duplex a four-bedroom, two-bath apartment once it's finished.
The focal point of this property is definitely the kitchen. It's got nice granite, and then I love the backsplash that goes all the way from the countertops up to the ceiling.
We needed to make this kitchen the rock star of this property because we knew that the living space right next to the kitchen was definitely a negative with this place.
It's more of the groupie.
It's the groupie.
Yes.
I'm definitely most proud of the third floor completed space. Now it's a beautiful two-bedroom, one-bath with laundry. It's amazing. I'm still floored that we're able to accomplish what we did. Now we can rent this thing as a four-bedroom, two-bath and get top dollar.
Holla.
We bought this property for $260,000 and renovated the attic and the kitchen for another $60,000, putting us all in at $320,000. Now that the place is all rented out, we stand to make $20,000 a year in pure profit after our expenses. That is a really good feeling and makes all that pain well worth it.